Hi viewer, I welcome you to Rim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through business studies, form 2, lesson number 10. The topic it is forms of business units. I'm your tutor, Lucy Mathon. Welcome. Let us look at the lesson objectives. Our lesson objectives today, we are going to describe the types of cooperative society in Kenya. In my previous lesson, we were discussing about the producer cooperative and consumer cooperatives. So we managed to look at the producer cooperative and consumer cooperatives. And today, I want us to look at the saving and credit cooperative societies, that is the SACCOs. Now, when we talk about the SACCOs, are started by the groups that come together to save money. So their duty is coming together in order for them to save money and also provide loans to the members as they need. So they are doing the saving, they are also offering their credit services, that is offering of the loans to the members. So that is the purpose of the saving and credit cooperative societies. In most circles, the common board is the employer who deducts a part of the members' honey on a monthly basis and remits it to a society. So between a member and the circle, you are going to get that there is a board in between. And this board, it is there by the employer. Person who has employed this member of saving and credit cooperative is the one who acts as a board between the two of them. So the duty of the employer is to ensure that, yes, my employee has loan, has been provided for with a loan. So what am I going to do? I'll ensure that his salary get through this saving and credit cooperative that is going to deduct his loan. So that is what the reason or the purpose of this board between the members and the circle and the member. The student monthly deductions check off the loan. Ensures that a society receives the contribution before one gets the salary. So it just check off the advance, what you're supposed to pay. As you can be able to see, we have a number of circles that we have in the country. We have the Muasibu Circle Society. We have Team Kubwa Circle. We also have the Safe Park Circle Society Limited. All these ones now, they are companies, they are cooperatives that are there to advance the credit and also to save for the purpose of saving and also advancing the credit. What are the advantages of the circles? One, profit obtained is divided to members in form of dividends. So whatever profit the company gets, they divide it to the members. Next, enables circle members to save. Remember, it is a saving cooperative. So their duty is to ensure that the members do save. They have their shares. Number three, members can obtain loans at low rates. That is the interest rates being low, yet they are getting the loan. Number four, in case of debt, outstanding loan are written off. So you are going to get that when one dies, then even if the family members are there, his loan, the outstanding loan is written off. Then members are offered different categories of loan. We have the normal loan, school fees loan, refinancing loan, and different types of loans are offered. In case of death, the beneficiaries may be refunded twice the amount of their share contribution. Disadvantages. May not have enough finances to cater for the members' financial needs. So it happens that they go and get the loan from the commercial banks, come with it, and then start advancing the loan. Number two, continued efforts by Ronins may cripple the circle financially. This is the point where now we have the defaults that is made by those people who have been advanced, the loaned one, the people who have the loan. They defaulted. So now it makes the, if authority continues like that, it will make the circle to cripple. And finally, foreign. Number three, it faces stiff competition from well-established financial institutions. Number four, mismanagement is common in circles. Number five, corruption and misappropriation of funds may lend the circle to financial problems. We go to the fourth one, that is the primary cooperative societies. Remember, the primary cooperative society, this is another category when you look at their level of production. These are cooperative societies that are composed of individuals who are either producers, consumers, or people who join up together to save and obtain credit conveniently. That is the primary cooperatives. Secondary cooperatives, they are usually referred to as the unions, are generally composed of primary cooperative societies as their members. All cooperative societies are affiliated to a national apex body called the Kenya National Federation of Cooperatives. These are the advantages of the cooperative. Interests of members are served more effectively. Number two, provide service to the members at minimum possible cost. Number three, members have equal chances of being elected to the management committee. Number four, cooperative societies assist members to increase their income, thus improving their standards of living. Number five, members have limited liabilities. Demerits or disadvantages, cannot enjoy economies of scale. Number two, poor management due to lack of qualified personnel. Number three, may suffer from political interference. Number four, corruption and embezzlement of funds is there in the cooperatives. Number five, may suffer financial problems in case members withdraw in large numbers. Number five, members may not take keen interest in the affairs of a cooperative society because there's more capital contribution. Dissolution, cases in which now it can be dissolved. In case of an order from the commissioner of cooperative, they are instructed to do so. Number two, if members voluntarily decide to dissolve the cooperative society. Number three, massive withdrawal of members, leaving less than 10 members. Number four, if the society is declared bankrupt, if that, or the, that cooperative is bankrupt. Number five, in case of court order. Assignment, outline ways in which saving and credit cooperative society can raise capital. Reference, visit KRB 2011, Inventor Secondary Business Student Book 2, third edition. In case you have any question, you can get us through the SMS. You can also get us from the YouTube. You can get us from the Facebook. And also, you can Twitter us. Stay tuned to Ring TV.